golden retriever mix named Rosie was in serious need of help when she was surrendered to a county shelter. The rescue dog was in an advanced stage of pregnancy, but luckily she got an offer for a temporary home by one wonderful foster family. Katie and John Black have fostered many dogs since 2009, and now they took Rosie in their home to take care of her and her babies. Very soon after the mama dog was brought to the foster home, she gave birth. What Katie and John weren't expecting was for Rosie to give birth to four puppies that look nothing like her. Her foster mom posted a picture of Rosie and her babies and said, "Not quite what we were expecting. Our foster dog and golden mix gave birth yesterday to baby cows." Although Rosie looks very confused in the picture, having black and white spotted puppies, still, she's a super mama who takes good care of her newborn baby cows. The cute little puppies got named Daisy, Betsy, Clarabelle, and Moo. No one knows who their father is, but one thing is for sure, he is definitely not a golden retriever. Rosie and her babies will stay in the foster home as long as it needs. When Rosie's puppies get old enough to eat on their own, they will be put up for adoption. Rosie will also be looking for a forever loving home. Please share this with your friends and family.